is the stuff for our meal today, and it's going to be and my son, and we have two mixed salads. It is spring, so greens, and more greens, okay? We have three different kinds of greens in here. We have romaine lettuce, we have iceberg lettuce, and we have frisee, which frisee is really good. It's a little bitter, but it's always around in spring. We have lots and lots of it. Use it a lot. Okay, and we got papaya. Where we got papaya from, I don't want to think about it. A little white onion, and some chicken that my son made up, and it's wonderful here. I haven't tried it, but we're going to just start putting it in, and we're going to do this as delicately as we can here. It does stick to the rack, but the rack keeps it from getting dry, because you're not letting the juices cook on it. And the juices, the water, can make it a lot more resistant. You put something in the water, and it deadens the ability of everything to work. Let's put it that way. We'll get more technical at some point. Okay, and here we have our onion. And you can just guess what my son is going to have to do here. Yep, he's going to be putting the camera down here in a second. And we're going to be taste testing this. We also have some white wine vinegar, red vinegar. That's what we had, red wine vinegar, and salt and pepper on the lettuce. Okay. And, Rode, why don't you put that camera down and come over here for a bite. Let's see how this tastes. Okay. Okay, let's look at the camera here. Okay. Let's get as much of everything as we can. Combo. You wouldn't think of it with the bitterness of the onion, but it's good. The sweet. The undami from the onion. I think that's what it is. Lettuce. Chicken. Chicken's great, Rowan. Thank you. Nice and juicy. Mm-hmm. Okay. Thank you, everyone.